take some time to share you with you. You will see that you can be your best friend. And don't let you become a stranger to you. No, it's not being selfish. It's becoming self-light. Now that you know and have experience the sharing of you with you, you will have more to share of yourself with others. You see, you can't share what you don't understand or have not experienced. To share your love fully, you must know how to love yourself fully. And the family or friends have experience loving themselves in truth, in all sincerity. They will understand you having time with you. So, take some time to share you with you, so you can see that you are your best friend, and you are not a stranger to yourself, and you will see that you are not selfish. You like yourself. Now you know what true love is. Now you will share you with all others. You will share you fully. And you will give your all. Be true to you and know you. So my friends, take time to share you with you. Yes. And you will see that it's you.